That far at least me, just say it. Just fucking say it.
Don't you swear at me, you little shit. Don't you ever raise your voice at me. I am your mother. Do you understand? All I do is worry and slay and defend you. And all I get back is that fucking face on your face. So full of disdain and resentment and always so annoyed. Well, now your sister is dead. And I know you miss her. And I know it was an accident. And I know you're in pain. And I wish I could take that away from you. I wish I could shield you from the knowledge that you did what you did. But your sister is dead. She's gone forever. Oh, what a waste. If you could maybe put us together or something. If you could just say I'm sorry or face like you want about them. Maybe then we could do something with this. But you can't take my brother away for anything. So you're all I mean, can't accept. And I can't forgive. Because nobody admits anything they're doing.